Anzac Day in Canberra, Hamlet, I mean Sir Laurence Olivier, was present with his wife Vivian Leigh at the returned soldiers' reunion.
When a man is British, he is constantly finding himself proud of being so. More than once it has been put to me in question form since I have been in your country that it might be assumed in some quarters that Britain might very well consider herself to be finished. My friends, I say to you that if one of your most loving relations, my countrymen, thought for a moment that any of your great kindness was provoked by that feeling of pity which is so akin to contempt, I say to you that there is not a Briton alive who would not rather that you not only never sent them another parcel, but that you never spared them another thought, wish, or a sigh. Britain is not finished, my friend.
General Eisenhower, taking up his...